So let's face it, technology, like the air we breathe, is here to stay. Recently, we posted a video looking at the top 12 most valuable tech companies in the world. It is no secret that most major tech companies are located in expensive locations in the cities. A clear example is Silicon Valley in the USA. This video will look at why these tech giants move to the expensive epicenters to do business. Stay tuned. By nature, birds of the same feathers flock together. We all want to be among people we share similar interests and visions with. Tech companies cannot be different. By nature, both established and startup tech companies want to be where they can both learn from one another and compete. Is it not easier to spy on a competitor next door or learn from him than one who is thousands of miles away? So, tech companies will mostly be found in the same area in the big cities. Having a sophisticated look is one of the reasons why tech companies move to the cities. Compared to the rural areas, the big cities offer a more spacious environment in office buildings and beautiful, sophisticated environments. Because of what they do and their aim to sell their brands, tech companies prefer an environment that will boost their image and sell their brands beautifully. The big cities carry all that conveniently, even if the cost of being there is very high. Synergy among companies offering similar products in the same area can lobby the government to provide basic amenities like good roads and transport facilities. They can also pull resources together for charitable causes. Therefore, it is in the interest of tech companies to be together in the same area, which is most often in the big cities. Legal support is what tech companies get when they are found in big cities together. Many policies and laws come to play in the big cities, especially in the protection of businesses. The case cannot be different for a cluster of tech companies. In such an environment, startups are protected more. Who does not like to be protected, especially when they are young and cannot protect themselves? It is not only the startups that are protected, though, but also the already established ones. It is in the big cities that most law firms are found. Hence, tech companies would likely be there too. Innovation is one of the reasons many tech companies like being in the big cities. Once tech companies that began as startups glean what they can from the cluster, they bring out products to the market that the already established tech companies have not thought of. They also begin to mentor other startups and have these startups cluster around them. Networking has a lot to do with why tech companies are found in the big cities. A lot of networking goes on in a cluster. Startups do not only learn or pick ideas from already established tech companies. There are a lot of associations and interactions and introductions for businesses, especially in an environment that is a flourishing marketplace. It is easy to find and connect with experienced and supportive mentors in the same field and seek expert guidance in moving forward with one's entrepreneurial venture. Clustering helps tech companies in the long run. Most tech companies start out as startups. The reason is that most of the workers or founders of already established tech companies either leave to start a new one or create an additional one to the existing ones. When this is the case, which most often is, many new and established tech companies will be found in the cities. Big cities that have established tech companies are seen as a startup haven. Whatever the case may be, whether an employee or a founder of an already established tech company starts another company, it is a big advantage for a startup to be in a cluster where tech companies already established are. The reason is if they survive, these startups have access to already developed infrastructure, financial assistance, resources, and knowledge about industry trends and tech secrets that will help them. This is why tech companies move to the big cities. Access to young talents is one of the main reasons tech companies move to the cities. Great young talents are found in the big cities as most tech schools and training institutions are found there. Having so many millennial talents to pick from is a big advantage for tech companies, especially startups. This is why tech companies keep moving to the big cities. Finally, customers and more cash are the main reasons tech companies move to the big cities. It is when birds of the same feathers are found together that bird lovers also love to gather. Tech customers are spoiled for choice. If they get to one tech company and do not find what they are looking for, they just move next door to the next tech company. In the end, the money remains in the cluster. In the big cities, most people have developed a taste for luxurious things, especially smartphones, software, and high gadgets. Tech companies know that they would rake in cash the most in the big cities, although it would happen in the rural areas if more time is spent developing the infrastructure there. Operating in fancy cities comes with its disadvantages: the cost of office spaces, utility bills, and even capital to start a new tech company are very expensive and not easy to come by. Moreover, just moving to the big cities does not guarantee success on its own. Till background work, such as coming up with a clear and relevant product idea, has been accepted by the top echelons in the industry. However, once they can access financial support in the cluster, tech companies are well-to-do and find moving to the big cities worth it, especially when their business begins to boom. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned for more on this channel.